Hello, families. My name is Becky Hedrick, and I'm the Title I math specialist at Evendale Elementary School. Today, I'm going to show you how to play a game called Make 10. When you play this game, you will practice your fluency with Math Facts to 10. A student in any grade level can play this game, but it's most appropriate for students in kindergarten through third grade. To play this game, the materials that you'll need are a deck of cards with the King, Queen, and Jack removed. If you don't have a deck of cards, you can make your own set by cutting out 40 card-sized pieces of paper and writing the numbers 1 through 10 on each card. You'll also need a 10 frame and 10 objects for counters. You can play alone or with a partner. Let's get started. To start, you'll deal out 7 cards. If you're just getting started with this game, to make it a little bit easier, you can use the 10 frame and the counters. To make it more difficult, you can play the game without the 10 frame and counters. When you play this game, the ace represents 1. So let's just pretend that I am going to figure out what card goes with the ace or 1 to make 10. I can use my 10 frame to help me by placing 1 object on my 10 frame for the ace. Then I can see that there are 9 blank spaces. So that just helped me figure out that 1 plus 9 equals 10, and that's a match. If I were playing with a partner, then it would be their turn. And then I would start again. 10 plus 0 makes 10, so I can just pull the 10 out for that one. And I continue looking for matches. What goes with 4 to make 10? I can use my 10 frame. There's 4, and I can see that if I filled in these 6 spaces, 4 plus 6 would make 10 frame out. To make it more difficult, you'll take the 10 frame out and continue playing, always keeping 7 cards face up. Let's just pretend that none of these cards come together to make 10. If that happens, you just deal out 7 more cards right on top of the others and continue playing. Families, if you're playing this game with your children at home, you could ask questions like, what would that number look like on the 10 frame? How many empty boxes would be on the 10 frame after you filled in that number? What equation would you write with the 2 cards that make 10? Thanks for joining me for this fun math game that can be played with a simple deck of cards.